Y'all got the DC walk.
Yeah, look here, y'all dog there. Kisses. The afternoon kisses. So this bridge takes you over to that's Virginia over there. So we are at the DC Walk. And this is the walk. This is the beautiful Jay.
Hello. This is the all the different restaurants and stuff on the walk.
Beautiful place.
Eat.
All the little boats, big boats, the yachts. There's water taxis so that takes you over to Alexandria or Old Georgetown and or the National Harbor. Yep. Oh, there's a grill with the
Yeah, walking down here, all these nice restaurants, buildings. This grill is a good restaurant. We had some good food there.
Yes, the food here is excellent.
The wharf.
It will go away.
Boats on the water. What's this guy doing? Kneeling there. Well, you can come here and get to the tours too.
Got a lobster.
He caught a lobster?
Got a lobster here, Jay.
Oh, yeah.
Look like me.
The marine lobster man.
Marine lobster man. Got a big lobster.
So you think
one of the taxis out there.
More seriously than...
All right, that's the bridge over to Alexandria. We got all these beautiful restaurants. The water is so nice. You can get tours out here. The boats on the water. It's a beautiful area to come out and relax, enjoy something to eat, good food, sightsee. I don't know if this guy, we got this guy before, but this is the lobster man. Caught a lobster.
It don't look like offices, but see desks.
Yeah.
Let's continue down this way. We got District Donut over there.
Go to the fish.
The grill.
Fish market.
Yeah. Let's go down to the fish market. Trash. Trasherus or something. It's a rum? Okay.
Rum tour. You can go in there and have a rum tour.
Nice.
The rum factory.
That's a nice oyster bar.
Get an oyster shot. You ever had an oyster shot, Cherry? They would ask you if you prefer it with vodka or tequila.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
It's good. Yeah. When we lived in Virginia, we used to go to, was it Harpoon Larry?
Yes.
shop in Larry's.
And get some nice oyster shops there.
Okay.
Live up.
Oh man, they got all the good seafood.
My mom likes making soup with only eggs.
Bring it to work. Oh, so beautiful, delicious looking. Nice and fresh. Oh, they did it differently though. All the fresh oysters and stuff. This is the water taxi. You can do a cruise over.
This time he got a big fish in it. I want to see what it is.
Which one?
These things, so what happens is, like, if you see a small fish around you, they'll come and they'll bite you. So I got bit in my arm.
Alexandria now. The tour continues. We're heading to Baltimore National Harbor. So it's so good, so nice scenery. Water is so nice, the weather is so nice. We're in the middle of October and the temperature right now is 75 degrees Fahrenheit. It's a beautiful, beautiful day. So this is Alexandria. So we are approaching the National Harbor in DC. It's our second stop since we left the wharf, DC Fish Market Wharf, where we board a taxi, then we stopped at Alexandria. Left there, and now we're gonna be stopping at the National Harbor. DC. Beautiful ride. We have the MGM Casino Hotel in the background there, reserved. Beautiful. All the tour buses there. Now start.
Oh, now start?
That's I did say DC, it's not DC, it's Maryland. Maryland National Harbor. We left from the harbor in DC. And we stopped at the harbor in Alexandria, and now we are at the harbor in Maryland. From here, we'll be going back to DC. And in the background, there is a big MGM. Big casino and hotel.
To the casino.
Sherry wants to go to this casino. Sherry, you want to win some money, eh?
Yes, I want to win some money.
Tell Oscar, come on over and meet us there.
Thank you.
so beautiful coming into the harbor.
We left in full daylight. Now we come back in the twilight.
Yeah, look how gorgeous this is. Picturesque.
Later. See the bridge? The bridge got a blue.
Yeah,
the blue light, light the blue. Straight across.
And the lighthouse in the back.
Yeah. Beautiful sunset.
Yeah.
Look at
that. Wow, that's gorgeous.
And two ducks just fly past. Going home.
Boats on the water out there. Pictures don't do it justice, Abby. It's so beautiful.
Yeah, pictures don't capture everything.
I hope it captures that you guys can enjoy a little of what you're seeing.
Can't you move? The light, the blue lights on the bridge look good.
Yeah. Is there right?
Next one. Yeah. Next one.
This was a wonderful experience. Thank you guys for being with us on this journey, on this trip. We had an awesome time, and thank you for spending the time with us. Please share the love, like, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Thank you to our viewers. This was wonderful. We enjoyed this time. And as always, peace and love is the message.
All the time. Until next time, guys. Take care.